Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Get the shopping list.
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Big Town. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Pull back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this beat, don't worry.
No!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Correction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Helix
I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Drop this through? Please? No? All right, then.
Oh, I'm gonna get joy. Show me what you got, freak! If you're smart, you'll run!
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch?
Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Power the streets, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Move this down. Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexi, favorite holiday music. Post 1965. Go! Love that one. Mine.
Wow. Just wow.
He's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Heartless! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerald! Right here!
Mijo, ¿dónde estás? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles! We gotta stop him!
On my way!
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere. Get out of here! Dan, I'm trying to help you!
Get out of your league!
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here!
is that?
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei!
You know,
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror below. Her thoughts on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch a vibe. I'm wasting time. It's all
Yo, Genki! Dude! Rhino? What? Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom left me. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I see the light in you. Stay strong. The moon will follow you back home. Since I've seen space, it's been too long. That's why I scarcely.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude, put it on.
I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
The facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete said his suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, all listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled. Due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is The Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, and make internet videos autoplay. No. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast.
This is the place.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training?
Up, air combat.
Oh, I am so down.
Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Here! Catch!
Alright, yeah! This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Another key spider skill, disarming. Close combat, cover speed. Activate ranged weapons.
Keep the NS.
Ranged weapons, active. More guys incoming, heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yes? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! Gonna make bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to the advanced quick training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every quick training. For example, instead of an ugly, try, oh, nice pass! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
Keep practicing.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. I'm building so much. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think...
Why you shouldn't run red lights.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit.
What the? Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it.
Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Hold him here! Everyone else, get
upstairs! You can't stop us!
He just broke my gauntlet!
Back down! He just hurt
that! Spider-Man! I'll kill you!
More of them up on the balcony.
Spider-Man! Everybody down!
Stay away
you!
Here! Catch!
Picking us off!
Shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man. Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. Form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.